Harmony Row, I mean, three words to describe him. I would say friendship, discipline, and football.
Harmony Row is energetic,
welcoming,
and challenging.
Harmony Row is supportive,
community,
and inclusive.
To me, Harmony Row is team spirit, pride, and family.
Harmony Row is so important because it's ingrained in the community. It gets kids coming along from all age groups, from 5-year-olds all the way through to when they're adults.
Football's good, and you can strike because, like, they're training you how to shoot.
This club's open to everyone. Like, say, tonight we've got new boys coming down, guy from Portugal.
Because when you get older, you can shoot more better.
50 years ago when I played for the Harmony Row, the difference between then and now is absolutely spectacular, because in our day we only had 4 football teams. But in here it's 15 teams, 2 netball teams, and I've also got a ladies team. It's spectacular.
Netball in particular, they leave school, they go on then into senior activities, senior sports, and that then continues to the ages of between 50 and 60 years of age.
Kids have got to get out and exercise, play football. It's a fantastic game. It's a beautiful game.
Sport is so important for children because it gives them different experiences in life, different opportunities.
It's important because obviously healthy living, and it keeps you fit and part of a community. We're all up here in a team.
When you look here at a lot of the young teenagers, and it really keeps them, you know, keeps them exercising, keeps them active.
Harmony Row is lifelong learning of involvement in sport.
To meet new people, to take part in different things, to be active, to be healthier, and really just to have lots of fun.
We have a good ethos here, so they make good friends, keeps them off the street because they're too busy training.
Coming out every week and seeing everybody in your team, and I mean, we're all kind of good friends.
These kids have got a great start here because they all go out here the same, they all feel good. You hear the roar, come on the roar when they're going out there to play a game. It's just a great place to be, a great place.